everybody, welcome to Ellis Mowers. I appreciate y'all watching the channel as always. We've got another product review here today. Basically the same thing as that Olathe's light I put up on my garage. My dad really liked it, and so he wanted to see if I could get the motion activated version of this. So we're going to do this as a quick video. I want to thank Olathe's for sending this to me. All their links and stuff are down in the description below, including this product. I'll put the link to the installation of my Dusk to Dawn light on the garage as well for those who are interested in how to install this. Purpose of this video, we're just going to look at the product first, and then we're going to pretty much test the motion sensing feature of it. So we got this one in white, and you can see that we've got the motion sensor on it instead of the Dusk to Dawn, which is just a little diode. On it we can adjust the amount of daylight, we can adjust how sensitive the motion is, and we can adjust the amount of time that we can put this motion sense light for. So what I'm going to do, we'll get it out, we'll look at it real quick, I'll rig up a little plug set up, we'll get it set up, and then what we'll end up doing is waiting for it to get dark, I'll test the motion sensing portion of it, and we'll wrap the video up. So again, for the install, I'll put the link in the description below. Very easy to install. If you can wire a light, you can do this. So let's go ahead and get started. Alright guys, so this is the Dusk to Dawn version I have. I have the other one plugged in, which I'll show you in just a second. We're going to turn, well, let me get over here real quick. Pardon the mess, I've got a transmission swap I'm doing. Little rig set up, I just plugged it in, but you can see as soon as I walked up close to it, the light came on, and then we're going to walk away. And the light will eventually go off, just like that. You can change the time and the daylight settings and all that stuff on it to make it so that it doesn't go anywhere. Let me grab the tripod and I'll show you when I walk in front of it how bright it is here in the garage, all right? All right guys, I'm gonna walk in the vicinity of it again. I don't have any lights on in the garage except my garage light, which I can't really turn off. Let's see where, okay, there we go. So, came right on. Y'all can see how bright it is. I have it pointed up to the ceiling, but it lit it up pretty good, didn't it? So, again, 5,500 lumens. Give you an idea of how bright that is going to be in the real world. It is basically dark outside, and that's how much light I get. It's the 6500K and all that stuff. I do need to clean up my shop out here because I was doing a transmission, and I'll get under this light to show you how good it is to wrap this video up. But that motion sensor does pretty good. It's probably about, probably good, I mean, I'm, what am I, about 10 to 12 feet away from it right now. So I can't really test distance very well in the garage, but I can show you how bright it is, and that's mighty bright. So guys, again, just an illustration of how bright these are. With me standing in front of it, this is the only light I have out here. Hopefully it's bright enough. But again, 5,500 lumens, 6,500 K, so it's a very bright white. Really helps define whatever you need to do within the realm of light that you're working with. So again, that's the motion application. It works pretty well. It picks it up right on, and you can change the timing and stuff, so you can customize it instead of just having a standard setting. So I hope y'all enjoyed this product review. Again, I'm gonna put a link to the proper installation if you're installing it on your house, garage, whatever, in the previous review video that I did for this light for the Dusk to Dawn. And there's also other product, or product links for the Olathe's lights, and their social media links and all that stuff too if you want to connect with them in that way. Really good products, especially for the money. You're talking about $40 or so, and they have a lot of variety of different lighting stuff. And y'all know I really like lighting and stuff around here. I do have a lighting special coming up at the end of December that is part of the garage that I bought myself. I wish I had the partnership with Olathe's. I'd have put some Olathe's lights up and we'd have been rolling. Either way, thank you all again for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this product review. It's pretty good overall. You can get it in white, black, or brown. And give you a lot more light than that standard motion light that you can get at the store. Thanks again, guys. If you have any questions, reach out to me, ellis@ellismowers.com, or at ellismowers09 on Instagram and Facebook. If you're a company looking to do a product review, feel free to reach out to me as well. Take care.